This Moodle tutorial build for the Moodle site admin, who wants to configure the BigBlueButton plugin and allow Moodle users to have online class activities. Step by step to show you how to configure BigBlueButton for Moodle site admin. Briefly, you will learn 1. How to active the BigBlueButton plugin. 2. How to configure the BigBlueButton plugin. 3. Some common tips. First of all, you need to log into Moodle site as an admin since only the admin can configure the plugin settings. Now navigate to the BigBlueButton and plugin configuration page. Click Site Administration. Plugins. BigBlueButton. Okay, here I am on the Moodle BigBlueButton and plugin configuration page. To active your BigBlueButton service, you need to input the BigBlueButton host URL and shared secret. If you want to test the service, you can use the default test host URL and shared secret, which you can find here. If you are using MinePerrot BigBlueButton service, you can find it on your user panel after login into the account. Then you can copy and paste this info here accordingly. If you host BigBlueButton on your server or other companies, then get that information and input it here. After that, click Save, then your BigBlueButton service is activated. BigBlueButton is deeply integrated with Moodle. Therefore, you can configure more settings further to fulfill your particular requirements. Let us have a look. Here is the configuration for record meeting features. We see there are many options available. You can enable or disable the recording functions. And also, you can allow or disallow the teacher to do so in each session. You also can import recordings from other activities. If you want to enable it, then tick these settings on. Here is the configuration for the Show Recordings feature. You can configure how to display the recordings. We see a lot of options that can allow you to customize your recording features in your Moodle. Here you can configure. Wait for the moderator feature. For configure voice bridge, this feature, most of the time no need to do. Here you can configure the pre-uploaded welcome PDF. When users are joining the session, they will see this by default. This feature has been used often since most of the schools want to upload a welcome PDF with their logo and slogan. It looks excellent and useful for branding. Okay, here you can configure user limits. And also can allow a teacher to do so in each session. Just a kindly reminder, if you are using the MinePerrot BigBlueButton service, then this is a critical configuration. If you don't configure, then our system will use 30 as a default. Here you can configure the joining user role as well as some notifications. Also, this feature is useful, and you can configure that to mute all of your students when they join the session. If enabled, the session will be muted on start. And you can unmute or ask them to unmute when they want to talk. Common tips. Usually, you don't need to configure them unless you have some specific needs for those settings. Also, this is the global configuration for the Moodle BigBlueButton plugins. This is for all sessions by default. But for a teacher, they can configure for each session, and the new configuration for each session will overwrite this global configuration. If you want to know how the teacher can configure those BigBlueButton settings when they create a live class session, then you can watch our tutorial on this. If you made any changes, don't forget to click the Save button at the end. Thanks for your watching. If you want to receive more tutorials like this, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks.